All right, we're going to look at Getting Better. This one is off of Sgt. Pepper's. It's track number 4. So Getting Better, it's a pretty simple chord progression. It climbs the ladder. This is the chord progression. It goes from C up to D minor, up to E minor, up to F. And then it repeats C, D minor, E minor, F. So it always seems like it's climbing, and then it climbs up to F, and then it starts over C, D minor, E, F, and then it goes from F up to G. Okay, so when we play this, I guess I'll show you two different ways that we're doing this. So we're kind of going, a lot of the students are playing power chord in C, and then D minor, and then E minor, and then a power chord F, and C, and D minor, E minor, F, and then G. And you need to, when you get to these G sections, like measure 23, there's a lot of G right there. This is kind of the strumming pattern. You'll hear this when you listen to the song. So ta 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 da 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 da. I'm kind of changing between the low strings on top and the high strings on the bottom. You can hear it. So maybe like think low, low, high, 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 low, low, high, 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 high. Maybe that'll help you. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. But really, if you count it out, it goes one, one, two, and okay, now if you're not going to go up the neck, then you're going to be having to play open chords. So you can go, I've got to admit, it's getting better, it's a little better, all the time. I have to admit, it's getting better, a little better, since you've been mine. And that doesn't sound bad either, but you're going to have to use your right hand to make the chords shorter. We don't want them to sustain. You don't want it to build up. We want it to be some space between the strums, space between the chords. Okay. You definitely want to define that quarter note throughout this song. Okay. Now there's this other part. This is kind of fun to play. If you take your first finger, put it on the 12th fret of the G string, and then your pinky on fret 15 on the high E string, you'll have an open B string, but lay your first finger into the B string so that it deadens the string. So you'll hear that throughout the song too in various spots. And if you want to do that for a specific section of the song, you're welcome to do that too. Okay, so I'm going to press play, and then we're going to play along with this tune. This song is somewhere around 116 beats per minute. So that's your goal, is 116 quarter note. So if you want to practice slower than that, use a metronome and work your way up to 116. Okay, here we go. It's getting better all the time. I used to get mad at myself.
Since you've been mine.